गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू द रिवीजन ऑफ चैप्टर सेकंड केमिकल बॉन्डिंग. वंस वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन दिस, सो टुडे यू आई विल से यू सम इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स विच आर वेरी मच इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर द पॉइंट ऑफ बोर्ड एग्जाम. सो यू कैन गो थ्रू द बुक्स बाय योर ओन. हियर we will see, I will give you my own idea. First of all, what is chemical bonding? Chemical bonding, it is a force of attraction. Chemical bonding, it is a force of attraction by which the two or more atoms are held together to form a bond, to form a molecule in fact. It is called chemical bond. They are of three types: electrovalent bond, which is also called as your ionic bond. Second is your covalent bond, which is also known as your molecular bond. And third one is coordinate bond, which is called as your dative bond. See, what is electrovalent bond? The chemical bond, which is formed by the transfer of one or more electron from one atom to another atom. You see here, this is your sodium. It has 11 electrons. Configuration will be 2-8-1. So here, outermost means valence electron is transferred to chlorine, and this chlorine has 7 electron in the valence shell. So after transfer of one electron, its configuration becomes 2-8, and the configuration of chlorine becomes 2-8-8 only after the transfer of electron. As a result, this forms sodium ion, and this chlorine becomes chloride ion. These two opposite charges attracts each other and forms a molecule of sodium chloride. This is your calcium. 2882 is the configuration. When this oxygen reacts with oxygen, it needs 288. For that, it will need to lose two electrons, two valence electrons. Its configuration is 26. It needs two more electrons. So these two electrons are transferred. As a result, now its configuration will be 288, and its configuration will be 2 and 8. So both the atoms acquires the inert gas configuration. As a result, it forms calcium ion and oxygen ion, and these positive opposite charges attracts each other to form calcium oxide. So my dear students, this ionic bond is formed between two opposite ions. How these ions are formed? By losing of electron. And who lose electron? The metals lose electron. And how it has become an ion, negative charge? By gaining of electron. So which element gain electron? Non-metal gains electron. That means this bond is formed between metal and non-metal. Ionic bond is always formed between metal and non-metal. Then here is covalent bond. Covalent bond is formed by the mutual sharing of electron. Mutual sharing of electron means both the atoms will share equal number of electrons. This one atom of hydrogen, one atom of hydrogen, both has only one electron. So if they share one electron each, it will form one molecule of hydrogen. Similarly, here carbon. Carbon has atomic number 6, so it has 6 electrons, so configuration will be 2-4. Here are 4 electrons of carbon in the valence shell. It shares with one hydrogen, Now duplet is complete for hydrogen. Carbon has 5 electrons, here 6, 7 and 8, and it forms CH4, it is methane. Likewise, oxygen, it has 2-6. This oxygen atom has also 2-6. Both share 2 electrons each and form a molecule of oxygen. So there will be a mutual sharing of electron between the two atoms. Such bonds are called covalent bond, and the compounds formed are called covalent compounds. And the third type of bond is your coordinate bond. Coordinate bond is also called as your dative bond. First we understand, forget from here, see only up to here. Oxygen, atomic number is 8, so 2-6 will be the configuration, so here are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It needs 2 more electrons to complete its octet. It shares 1 electron with hydrogen, it becomes now 7. Now this electron shares with this hydrogen. Now the octet of oxygen is complete. But my dear students, if you see these two electrons plus these 2 electrons. So these 2 electrons and these 2 electrons are not shared by any one of the atom. So this is called your lone pair of electron. What is lone pair of electron? The electron, the pair of electron which is not shared by any one of the atom is called lone pair of electron. So in this coordinate bond, it is a special type of covalent bond, we can say, because here is also the sharing of electron. But in covalent bond, what was happening? Both the atoms used to share equal number of electrons. Here one atom will share and another atom will provide the electron. So here this is the donor of electron, this will provide, this oxygen will provide. Suppose hydrogen ion comes in contact with water. Hydrogen has 1 electron. It needs 1 more electron. It needs 1 more electron, but to complete its duplet. But if it loses 1 electron, now it is hydrogen ion. Now it will need 2 electrons to complete its duplet. So when a hydrogen ion comes in contact with water, it shares this lone pair of electron and it forms hydronium ion. Not necessarily that it will share this one, it can also share this one. Any one pair of electron will be shared by hydrogen ion. Then what is happening? This hydrogen is gaining this electron, not gaining, but this is sharing this pair of electron, and this oxygen is providing for the sharing this lone pair of electrons. Such type of bonds are called coordinate bond. Then, my dear students, every year if you see the questions of board exam, you will find these two, explain the structure of hydronium and ammonium ion. It was not asked this year. Be 100% sure any one of the ions, structure of any one of these two, you will be asked. What is the, explain the structure of hydronium ion. So, here is your water. When a hydrogen ions combines, it forms hydronium ion. See, this hydrogen has shared this pair of lone electron, this one. So this hydrogen stands for ki this has been shared. So here we will put an arrow. Not necessarily that we will write like this. If this is your water and there are two lone pair of electrons, if this hydrogen ion shares this one, if it shares this one, we will show this and positive charge. We will not write this positive charge here, it will be wrong. We will write only on the top of the right. One more thing, if this hydrogen ion is sharing this one, upper one, we will put an arrow mark like this, not like this, upper one. If it is, this hydrogen ion is sharing this one, so we will put then arrow mark here, right? Similarly, if we are asked, explain the structure of ammonium ion. Similarly, we will say same thing or in a similar manner, we can explain that how ammonia is formed. First of all, how ammonia is formed? The nitrogen has 5 valence electrons. 7 is the atomic number, so configuration will be 2, 5. 5 is the valence electron, so it shares with one hydrogen atom, it becomes 6. Now it becomes 7 and 8, it forms ammonia. When an hydrogen ion comes in contact with ammonia, it forms ammonium ion. How? If you can open the page number 34. Here is NH3 ammonia. When combines with hydrogen ion, it forms ammonium ion. This lone pair of electron is shared by this one. So we will put here positive sign. Or we can write hydrogen, hydrogen, hydrogen and hydrogen. Now see, this lone pair, here is your lone pair. So here we give an arrow. And here, I told you earlier that we will never write positive here, only at the top of the right side, we write positive sign. So, the nitrogen atom in ammonia molecule contains a lone pair of electron. One lone pair of electron, this nitrogen is donor and hydrogen ion is the acceptor. And they combine together to form a molecule. They form a bond which is called dative or coordinate bond. Once this bond is formed, this 4 nitrogen and hydrogen bonds are identical. They all are forming covalent bond. This is covalent, this is covalent, this is covalent. They all are forming this duplet is formed for this hydrogen. After gaining 2 electrons, after sharing 2 electrons, its duplet is formed. So, if we are asked to write the structure of the hydronium ion or ammonium ion, we will start from here and give this one. Sometimes we are asked find the nature and number of bond, nature and number of bond in ammonium ion or hydronium ion. We have seen the structure of hydronium ion. Is it correct? H3O plus lone pair of electron. Is it correct structure? No. वी आर मिसिंग हियर पॉजिटिव साइन. नाउ इट इज करेक्ट. सो इन हाइड्रोनियम आयन 1 and 2 दे फॉर्म कोवैलेंट बॉन्ड. 2 कोवैलेंट बॉन्ड्स आर देयर एंड इन हाइड्रोनियम इन हियर 1 coordinate bond is formed. So in hydronium ion 2 covalent bonds and 1 coordinate bond is formed. Now in ammonium ion this is NH4, this is NH4 plus means ammonium ion. Here this and this, these three forms covalent bond, but this one is formed, this one forms coordinate bond. So in ammonium ion there are two types of bond, 3 are covalent bond and 1 is your coordinate bond. So my dear students, if you have any problems you can ask the questions anytime. We all the teachers are ready for you at any time. For any questions, wish you all the best. Have a good day. And before going away from the class, once again I would like to remind you that all the students are supposed to clear their school fee as well as board confirmation fee. Wish you all the best. See you. Bye.